Hello, I'm Colonel Alan West, and I'm standing here with Shane Johnson. I want to hold it against him that he was a Marine, because I did spend 3 years down with the 2nd Anglico and the 2nd Marine Expeditionary Force. Well, I'm here to talk to you about an incredible endeavor that Shane has taken upon himself, because we've got to do better with our veterans, especially identifying and doing better with our homeless veterans. It's the Booyah Veterans Bus Project. What Shane wants to do is restore the dignity and the honor for our veterans. You know, we're in Panama City Beach, Florida. We should not have any homeless veterans in the United States of America. When we talk about getting veterans hired, we should make sure they have the best possible job positions, career opportunities, not just being greeters at Walmart and things of this nature. So what I want you all to do is support Shane, support his efforts with the Booyah Veterans Bus Project. Because if the government can't get it right, it's up to us as veterans to get it right for our brothers and sisters. So support Shane and all of his endeavors, support our veterans, and that is the best way that we can restore this republic, and we can continue to advance liberty for those who have been willing to make that last full measure of devotion. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Appreciate it.